Snatching the Duggan's car right from under their noses during the halftime show, it's gonna be complicated. Let's go scope out the Maze Bank Arena!
Now that we got a look at the place, let's talk about what we need to get in there and crash the Duggan's party. Disguises to start. I got something genius in mind for that. You'll love it. Now we need a VIP pass to get into the Duggan's box too, because that will also get us into the pit lane where we'll find the car. Now I got a couple ideas in mind to fuck with their private security a bit, so don't worry. Not that you were. This shit is gonna be fun, yo.
Able to drive that car out of the arena because of those immobilizers that Maze Bank put on all their show cars. Merryweather has the only thing that can shut those off. It's called a bypass module. So yeah, we gotta get our hands on one of those things. Too bad I don't know exactly which lockup has it, since they got jammers running to hide their locations. Of course, right? Now if you take care of those, we're in business. been around for like a million years, so they're constantly renovating the place. And there's a bunch of abandoned areas, including a workshop. There's got to be an old VIP pass in there somewhere.
Do this thing, we gotta bear one thing in mind.
The Duggans don't fuck around when it comes to private security. They want to make sure they're heavily protected during their little family outing. So they got a bunch of armor shipments coming in for their bodyguards. I say, those deliveries never make it. Once you get inside this lockup, we'll figure out where the rest of the shipments are. So there's a Suburban nearby that carries a shit ton of LS Panic merch. We'll blend right in at the arena wearing that.
Welcome to Suburban. Seriously? Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break?
Okay, so we need a Los Santos panic truck to get into Maze Bank Arena. And they're used to seeing that shit pull into the stadium all the time. They're filming a commercial with a truck right now in this warehouse. So grab that shit.
I sure wish I could get high work.
Don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just because your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense.
Goodbye, friends.
This is it! Arena War! Man, turns out the only thing that gets me more hyped than Arena War is stealing a priceless car. From Arena War!
Wake up! It's game day! Go pick up the LS panic truck and let's hit the arena. I'll call you back in a few. Man, I know this car, and I know the Duggans couldn't appreciate the work of art like that if it was reversed up their asses. This is a freaking rescue operation. Seriously.
Just up there!
Listen, I just bought a killer new accordion.
Just have your pass out and ready.
Just go on iFind, buy an old magazine page for a dollar, wrap it nice and give it to him. Say you're cleaning your late grandmother's attic after a fire. Shit like that always works.
Okay, there should be an elevator that goes up to the private box.
is private.
The fuck are you in the box? Stay on your toes because the Duggans are going to be pissed.
You crackhead!
They hit him! Take cover!
Ah!
See you around.
If the Duggans had only invited your boy, Jamal, maybe they'd still have some wheels. I say holla, you say dollar! Holla! Okay, cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off. I told him all about the story behind it and everything. He is psyched for real, bro.